A little glass of water, please. A fresh, fresh hanky if I sneeze. To tea with honey from the bees. Whenever you can brew it.
I'll get your tea.
And while I get a little rest, a teeny tiny small request. Some codfish oil for my chest, poured from my crystal cruet.
A crystal cruet?
My goodness, I'm in the croup because of fear of the croup. I need a fountain through my scarves and friends of zinnias. Then I can see his armor, spread the stumpy shiny of the bell. And then I use my head and make a pastry from a zinnia. And since my scarves is filled with running away, I give my etching down these stumpy snoopies something yummy pulled up of the noodles. Add a slice of homemade rice, stack it with a whip pie. Every side of sea has my more bread and lemon noodles.
Anything else?
I'll be grateful for your charity until the bitter end. Because I hear the tenderness is what you lend an ailing friend.
Tenderness, isn't that right, friend?
Right, but...
So who's ready for my big reprise?
I'd like a glass of water, please. Some magic spell to cure disease. A broom girls don't have winners. These are friends that cry of roses. Some London trail is soon a freeze. A wheezy when a stasis needs a wick to keep me from the freeze of blankets for my juices. Take two shots off of my bullies and then it says my gnomies. A bowl of peace, some extra cheese, and howl with a picnic. I'm singing hot green leaves, a coat of skis, and used to freeze. More, 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 more bees.
Just because I oughta make sure
I'm drinking in the right amount of fluid. I wish I may. I just want another thing. Oh, would you please finally bring me the tiny glass?